Baraza guided Sofapaka to 4 wins in the month of March from 4 Premier League matches, scoring 8 goals and conceding 1. Sofapaka began the month of March with a 1-0 win over KCB at home before producing a 3-0 win away to Chemelil Sugar. The 2009 champions continued with their fine form, winning their third match 1-0 against FC Leopards in Kakamega before completing the month with a 3-1 victory at home over Mount Kenya United.
The strategy was very simple to me because I had to talk with my players and they told me they want to win. So my strategy was to prepare them, to just give them the right environment, the conducive environment for them to go and perform. And for sure they performed. That is why I'm also privileged to have this award.
Baraza garnered 8 points in the poll conducted by SJAC with FC Leopards tactician Andre Kasabungo coming second, while Gor Mahia's Hassan Oktay was third. Baraza becomes the 4th recipient of the award in the ongoing 2018-2019 season after Western Stima's Paul Ogai, Mathare United's Francis Kimanzi and Gor Mahia's Hassan Oktay were awarded in the months of December, January and February respectively. Karanja David for Channel 1 Sports.
Now we're